Church family, the past year has been challenging for all of us, with many of us experiencing so much loss in so many ways. Our daily lives have changed dramatically, and we had to change to adjust our lifestyle, including virtual learning and virtual services. This is all because of the COVID-19 pandemic. The recent pandemic data in this country indicates that there is a stall in the trajectory in the pandemic.
Cases continue to increase slightly. The most recent 7-day average is nearly 55,000 per day, up about 3% from the prior 7-day average. The most recent 7-day average of new hospitalizations is about 4,600 per day and is similar to the data on Monday. And the latest 7-day average of deaths, approximately 968 per day, has also remained flat this week.
It looks like we've come to the corner. Therefore, the decision we make today will determine the future of the pandemic, whether we turn the corner or go back to where we were. I am particularly concerned about the toll this pandemic will have on our mental well-being, in terms of stress, uncertainty, isolation, and many more. Therefore, as we try to return to some form of normalcy, connect with people in whichever way possible, take a break from social media and television, engage in physical activity, and eat balanced meals. At this point, it will take more vaccinations and public health measures to actually turn the corner. And on the vaccines, we are getting new evidence suggesting that the vaccines are working.
As we got into this virus, the more isolated I became. After I got my vaccine, I feel a lot better about going to the store and seeing my friends and talking to my neighbors across the street and that sort of thing.
It has been hard to not be able to see my staff, to not always be able to see my family that I haven't seen in months. But this is the way out, and this is the way through it.
One of the biggest concerns for me has been getting sick or being hospitalized or dying. Now that I'm vaccinated, I'm much more eager for the future, to being back at work, meeting with my students, having my daughter be able to go back to school.
I definitely feel a lot safer. My biggest fear was bringing something home to my mom. Knowing that I have that internal protection, I'm able to be more at ease as I care for my patients.
The COVID vaccine is very, very safe. It's been used millions of times now, and we've been able to see this great change afterward with feelings of hope about getting over this pandemic.
Don't hesitate and come out and get your shot. It's nothing compared to getting the coronavirus.
If everybody gets the vaccine, we can feel a lot more like we can go places and do things, like things are getting back to normal. Normal sounds good to me.
So, if you have not been vaccinated, get yours when it comes to your turn, because together we can make a difference. And as things continue to improve, we are expanding our services. Therefore, next Sabbath, April 3rd, we will resume in-person interactive Sabbath school in the sanctuary. This will start at 10 a.m. I am looking forward to seeing you at church. God bless you.